hello and welcome everybody. I'm Skip, your Funktologist, host of the funkiest show on radio. For days and times for your listening pleasure, visit our website www.afunkabovetherest.com. We are very funky. Do you need proof? Check this out.
Is the simplest way to stream entertainment to your TV the way you want.
There's a box, there's a remote, and instantly you have access to over 1,000 channels.
It's a much more cost-effective option for watching TV.
The new Netflix shows they're producing now are really good.
And if I can do it, anybody can.
Starting at just $49.99 and get 2 months free Hulu Plus with any new Roku player. Go to roku.com/offer.
Everybody, thank you guys for tuning in right now with your host DJ Sparks on Sparks TV. You're watching on Roku TV and also Amazon Fire Television as well. And I told you these guys were going to be on with us earlier today. We got the R&B group Emerge. What's good with you fellas? How you do?
What's going on? What's up, y'all? Bad boys of R&B,
yes,
we are building.
Yeah, it's all good, man. So let's go around and introduce yourself, man. Let's start with everybody. Start with your name.
I'm Ed.
All right.
I'm Joe.
All right.
I'm Lizzie.
All right. I got you guys. So, man, I first heard about you guys through my girl Deja Hinton. You know what I'm saying? Big shout out to Deja there. And she hit me up on Yeah. She hit me up on Facebook, man. And I heard you guys do a cappella rendition of a Jodeci song, man. Y'all killed it, boy. I was like, what? Wait a minute, you know what I'm saying? So yeah, so let me ask you guys, man, what do you guys want to take your career? You know what I'm saying? Where do you want to go from this point from forming a group? But first of all, let me ask you, how'd you guys form the group?
Well, Emerge been around, you know, I formed it back in Virginia where I'm from when I was about maybe 17, 18 years old. Music just always been in my blood. And when I moved here to Georgia a couple of years ago, about 10 years ago, I hooked up with Lil D.
Okay.
And, you know, we reformed Emerge, you know. So we've been back rolling strong, especially with this set, probably about 5 years, you know.
Oh, okay.
We love with the music that's out there. Shout out to all the artists out there that's doing that thing, man. We appreciate the music they do, man. But that real R&B, that love, that real music that you can feel in here, that's the music we're trying to bring back out. You know, that real feel-good music. You know,
And that's what's been missing, like, for real talk, man. That's what's been missing from R&B, period. You know what I'm saying? Because what they classify R&B as today is not what I grew up on R&B. You know what I'm saying?
I'm on hip hop, right?
Yeah, man. Because I was like, okay, this ain't R&B. You know what I'm saying? You know, say R&B is what y'all actually do. You know what I'm saying? So yeah. So let's go around. And let me talk to each one of the members, man. Well, let me talk to my man right behind you, right there. What's your name again?
Jody.
Okay. Okay. Well, yeah, Leah, come on up, man. Let me talk to the fellas real quick.
Yeah, man. My real name D-Wick. I'm a little D in the group.
Okay. I got you. So you helped start the group with Ed there, right?
Yeah, you can say that, man. Me and Ed, man, we've been rocking for like 10 years, a little over 10 years actually.
Oh, okay. Okay.
And, you know, we brothers, man. And we're not just some, you know, group that's up there singing, because we love each other, man, and we in it to win. You know what I'm saying?
Okay.
I think that show up in our connection, in our music, and the way we compliment each other when we perform and, you know, doing our live shows, even behind the mic, man. And that's, to me, that's important. You know what I mean?
Yeah, that chemistry. Okay.
I got you. Yeah, that chemistry is very important, especially with R&B groups, man. So you guys think that you guys, when you do your live shows, would you like you do it better with a band, or do you like track shows better?
A band is going, you know, all of us are from church.
Ah, I can tell.
So that band is going to put us in the spirit a little more, let's say.
Yeah, I feel you. It's
church term. But we'll kill your house with a track too. So
I feel you.
And, you know, okay. A lot of our stage tracks, when we don't have the band, is made up of the band music anyway. So you're still getting the same feel, but it ain't nothing like a live band. Nothing like a live band.
Okay. I got you. So are you guys signed or looking for a deal at this time, or what you guys doing?
Right now, you know, we got our own little label. So I don't want everybody to think that we're just three guys to just sing. You know, we
produce,
write, we shoot our own videos, we edit our own videos.
Nice.
Like, we engineer our own studio sessions. Like, you know, we are one, we got everything right here in house.
We the type of group to where we understand how many takes it takes.
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
You know what I mean? Like, we really put in that work that a lot of people don't want to do. We go there.
We got our own company. If we can get under a label and be a branch on that tree, for say, let's say we go to Bad Boy, you know, we want to have our label, the Enterprise, up under Bad Boy, right? You know, and
okay.
So we can put out our own talent too, because we trying to put out acts too, you know. So we're trying to launch our label as well as put the group out. So we can get up under a label, and like I said, be a branch on their tree.
Yeah.
We down all day, you know.
Okay. Okay.
What we've been doing is what got us this far. So we just need somebody else to take away.
Okay. I got you. So let's talk a little bit about that. With you guys knowing the business of the music business, what advice would you give to up and coming artists out there who are trying to get started in the business? Because I know that, you know, when I was doing the music business as well, you know what I'm saying, before I got into radio and TV, you know, it was I would normally teach a lot of the artists the business of the music business, you know what I'm saying? Because that's more important than you realize, and just getting up there singing, doing shows and all that stuff. If you know the business of the business, then you'll get far in the business. You know what I'm saying? So what advice would you give to up and coming artists about the music business?
I'd say first, you got education, got to be there.
Yeah.
You got to want to this. You got to want to wake up, do this every day, regardless of what you're doing. And you got to see yourself, because ain't nobody gonna see you till you see yourself where you supposed to be.
Yeah.
And you gotta act in that spot.
Yeah.
So you know, you gotta do what you gotta do.
Stay true to your craft. This is what makes you your talent, to stick to it. No matter what everybody else is doing out there, you know, stick to what you're doing. We've been doing this for so long, and I was telling the fellas earlier that, like, it's like overnight people saw this fiending and started going crazy, and we used to it.
Yeah.
We've been seeing this for a long time. You know? So people finally grasping who we are, and they like what we bring to the table. Of course, you know, we did Phoenix to show everybody Yeah, we can sing Jodeci, we can sing Boys the Men. Ain't nobody place. Safe out there from Emerge. You know what I'm saying? He coming. You know
I want to throw this in there, man. I want to say, find your own identity. You know,
okay. Okay. If
you're doing music, I don't care if you're doing R&B, rap, whatever it is, ask yourself what makes you different than a billion other people.
Yeah.
That's what you got to look for in yourself.
Network.
Network. Oh yeah, that's important.
Just make songs for your friends. You got to network. You got to put your foot out there.
Like I said, man, we've been doing this for a long time, and we appreciate now that you know people are starting to notice who we are because we coming, man. And you know, we all, like I said, from the church.
Yeah,
we try to bring that real R&B. We want that real R&B back, man. That music when. As soon as the music come on, you be like, oh, these boys are about to kill it.
Yeah, absolutely.
We want to be something brand new, man. We just want to be totally different, totally new, and just bring some excitement, you know, some excitement back to the way it used to be. I mean, I got a saying, you can't, every day isn't the part.
Yeah, absolutely.
Sometimes you got to slow it down, especially when, you know, you're in a car with a woman trying to go out. A song with your girl, you know, she might not, you know, be feeling all that trap music. It's cool.
Yeah.
You got to balance it out, man.
I'm agreeing with you on that because I think trap music kind of killed it. You know what I'm saying? Yes. Because I was like, man, when that came in, I'm like, okay, where's the real music at? You know what I'm saying? What the singers at? You know what I'm saying? Only person that's out there that was doing something like that is Bruno Mars.
Yeah. Right. You know what? I commend
his 90s album.
I commend Bruno because you know he's trying to pull that old school back. You know what I'm saying? Even like back in the 90s and early 90s, in order for the rap and the hip hop to get out there, they had to come through the R&B. That's right. Why he saw Biggie and them and, you know, Method Man doing songs with Mary J.
Yeah.
And then once rap came over, they wanted to sing. So they cut up on out all together. Come on, man. We ain't doing y'all like that, man.
That's right.
I want to sing and do the rap. You know? It got to be some balance there, man. We got to come out here and change this thing. And we think we the group that can do it, man. We, like I said, you know, be true to yourself with who your talent is. And number one for Murph is trust the Lord. Put him first and let him lead and guide you, man. And that's what he's been doing to us. And it's starting to pay off a little bit. All that up all night in the studio, your girlfriend calling, where you at? It's 2-3 o'clock in the morning. You know, all this stuff is starting to pay off now. So, you know.
I've been there. The wife be calling asking where I'm at.
I gave you the address. Come by the house. That way you feel better.
That's right. Full on up.
I mean,
that's where we at with it now, man. It's time to change this music thing. And give it back to the real love music, man. Maybe that will change what's going on in the world. You know, all this stuff play a part together, you know.
I think so, man. I commend you guys for doing that and wanting to bring back what I call real R&B. Because like I said, when I heard you, man, I was like, I had to get you guys on for an interview and get you some television time and get you some radio airplay because that's what I do on my station. You know, I own a radio station, I own a television network as well. And, you know, being a black man, you know, I want to bring back that real R&B, that real feel, you know what I'm saying? Because, you know, I play all the other stuff as well, but there's nothing like, you know, real singing. There's nothing like, you know, being serenading your lady, like you say, you know what I'm saying? There's nothing like, you know, some real vocals, man, you know?
Yeah,
exactly. And that's what's missing in today's music. And I'm glad you guys are on and bringing back that real R&B. I definitely commend you guys for that.
Appreciate
all right. So what shows and stuff do you guys have coming up? I know with COVID, you know, you can't do a lot. With the stuff, but some of the restrictions are being lifted in some cities and things of that nature. So you guys got some shows and stuff coming up?
Well, right now and everything is like in the motion of getting finalizing contracts to do the shows. So right now we're going to post up on our pages. Like, you can go to Music by Emerge on Instagram, The Enterprise 357 on YouTube, or Emerge on Facebook. But we're going to post up the shows that we got coming up. Like I said, we in the mix of doing things. You know, we just switched over management team. So, you know, COVID is being lifted. All the shows is coming open, and we are so ready to hit that stage.
So ready. Oh, I miss this
I can only imagine, man.
You don't know the release and feel you get. It's better than sex.
Yeah, yeah.
My girlfriend now.
Don't let your wife hear that. You're on TV.
It's better than sex, man. The release we get of being on that stage. And love doing this, man. When you got a love for it, it can't nothing stop it. COVID, anything. You know what I'm saying? So
yeah, I understand that, man. I understand that because I talk to a lot of artists now that are getting ready to go back to the stage from the COVID, man. They say the exact same thing. They missed the feel of being on the stage and being able to feel the energy from the crowd and being able to just do that thing, what I'm saying? So and I miss that too, hosting shows, things of that nature, man. I miss that as well. So when I get ready to hit the stage here on the Juneteenth, I'm getting ready to do, man, that's gonna be pretty awesome, be able to feel the energy on the stage from the crowd, for the first time in a couple of years, So yeah, it's gonna be kind of cool, man. I'm glad you guys are getting ready to hit that stage and do that as well. So congratulations to you guys on that.
Yeah.
All right. So what I'm gonna do, man, I'm gonna go into a couple of you guys' videos, show some of that here on on the television network here on Roku and also Amazon Fire Stick on Sparks TV. And then but what I want to do, man, is I want you guys to hit something live for me, man. Let the people hear a little something. Y'all ready for that?
Yeah, we should do that. We definitely.
All right. Let's go on and get you guys together, man. Go on and hit something for the people out there.
Oh, we're gonna hit something real quick for y'all. Something that off of one of our originals, we gonna go to the band for it.
All right.
You know the story, the same old story, all for the glory of love. You know the story, the same old story, all for the glory of love.
Yeah, Emerge, man. That's what I'm talking about, man. That was dope, fellas, man. Definitely appreciate y'all for coming on to Sparks TV. And we're definitely going to get you on the radio as well. My radio station, KSPX Sparks Radio, I'm going to be playing you guys songs and music, and you got all my support right here, man. You know what I'm saying? Anything you guys need, just let me know. All right. So thank you guys so much. And let's get out your social media networks and things once again so people can keep in contact with Emerge.
Yeah, that's Music by Emerge on Instagram. The Enterprise 3570, spelled DAENTAPRISE 3570 on YouTube. And Enterprise on Facebook, man.
All right. All right, guys. Well, thank you guys so much for coming on to the show. We definitely appreciate you guys. All right. We're going to go into some of your videos right now to show everybody a little bit more about Emerge. And thank you guys once again for coming on to Sparks TV. All right. All right. Take care, guys.
All right.
All right.
Saturday, the bad boys of R&B. That's Ray Parker, Rio, Shy, and I'm in. Let's kick it.
We are babies in the house tonight.
You don't have to look no more.
We're gonna make it right. All you gotta do is call on us. Trace on and get ready,
Let me call her.
Hello?
What's good?
Who is this?
This is it.
It?
I know it's been a minute.
What are you doing calling me after 2 years?
Well, baby, it's been a long 2 years, and after me and you separated, things in my life haven't been the same. So I just had to call you and let you know that I'm trying to come home.
What you mean, you trying to come home?
That's right, I'm trying to come home. Home to you, baby, home to my family, home to my queen.
So you want me to stop my life just so you can come home?
Pretty much, you stopping your life with him and starting it over with me. From this point on, baby, it's me and you. I was always taught that home was where the heart is, and I'm coming home to you.
Give me a reason why.
Girl, I never should have loved you. Won't you take me back tonight? Return to the time when we
please don't go. Stay a little while longer with me, with me, yeah. Baby, call your child and tell him you ain't coming in. Just stay.
Because Once again, we want to thank y'all for tuning in to our live. We the Bad Boys of R&B and Murders. Y'all know how we get down. We like to bring y'all that real R&B, bring that real love music back. So fellas, let's take them back.
My money, my house and my cars, for one hit of you, you can have it all, baby, 'cause making love, every time we do, girl, it's worse than a drug, 'cause I'm an addict of you. Oh,